चलिए रेडी जीडी बिट्स एक्सरसाइज 57। टोटल वर्ड 450 के करीब में है। 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट। ऑडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें और सब्सक्राइब करें। वेन्यू बी विजुअल कंप्यूटर नियर किन सलमपुर हाट पटना बैम सद्दाम। मोबाइल नंबर 9507142555। रेडी जीडी बिट्स एक्सरसाइज 57 स्टार्ट। द एडिशनल सेशंस जज 3, हरदोई वाइड हीज जजमेंट डेटेड September 5, 1990 एक्यूटेड A3 एज द प्रोजिक्यूशन वॉज नॉट एबल टू एस्टेब्लिश एनी केस अगेंस्ट हर फुल स्टॉप। हाउएवर कॉमा ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द प्रोजिक्यूशन इविडेंस कॉमा द एडिशनल सेशंस जज 3 हेल्ड दैट द प्रोजिक्यूट्रिक्स वॉज अबाउट 17 years ऑफ एज at the time of occurrence of crime and found A1 guilty under sections 363, 366, 368, and 376, IPC and sentenced him to undergo 7 years rigorous imprisonment under section 376 IPC and the different sentences for other offenses which were ordered to run concurrently full stop paragraph change. A1 challenged the judgment passed by the additional sessions judge 3, Hardoi before the Allahabad High Court, Lucknow bench, Lucknow full stop. The High Court void its judgment dated March 11, 2003, reversed the judgment of the trial court and acquitted A1 full stop. While acquitting A1, the High Court gave 3 reasons, namely, kidnapping took place on September 19, 1989, whereas the report of the concurrence and occurrence was lost after 10 days and there was no reasonable and plausible explanation as to why the report could not be lost promptly and why it had been delayed for 10 days, according to medical evidence, the prosecutrix was found to be 17 years of age and she could be even of 19 years of age at the time of occurrence and no internal or external injury was found on her body and she was habitual to sexual intercourse full stop. We deem it appropriate to reproduce the entire reasoning of the High Court as it is, which reads as follows full stop. It has been submitted by the learned counsel for the appellant that according to the prosecution, alleged kidnapping took place on 19th September 1989, whereas the report of the occurrence was lost after 10 days full stop. There was no reasonable and plausible explanation forthcoming from the side of the prosecution as to why, after alleged kidnapping of a minor girl, a report could not be lodged promptly and why it has been delayed for 10 days full stop. This by itself shows that the report had been lodged after consultation and after due deliberation and the prosecution can be falsely looked with doubt full stop. I fully agree with the contention of the learned counsel for the appellant and furthermore, according to medical evidence on record, girl in question was found 17 years of age and she could be even 19 years of age at the time of alleged occurrence full stop paragraph change. No internal or external injury was found on her body and she was used to sexual intercourse full stop. The charge of rape also stands not proved full stop.